really tough day with the lack of support that he had. You know, he loses his man, and that's the fourth goal, and Unai Emery's got some work to do.
Right, we're going to go to Selhurst Park next, where Crystal Palace took on Wolves. Commentary on this one from John Roder.